This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the truth to the free peoples of the world. Some of the unsung heroes and heroines of this war are to be found in the Air Transport Auxiliary, the ferry pilots who fly the Air Force planes from factory to RAF station. The King and Queen acknowledged the work they are doing in a visit to an A.T.A. establishment where they met the commanding officers, including the chief of the women's section. The ferry pilot's job is one that is likely to be overlooked because it doesn't get much of the limelight. But obviously the pilots of Bomber, Fighter and Coastal Command would waste many valuable hours if it were not for this auxiliary service. It's the boast of the A.T.A. that they fly in any weather a plane can live in. They deliver on time, and they run the risk of meeting an occasional enemy plane without the chance to shoot back. So when we come to add up the services that are helping to win the war, we'll give high marks to the ferry pilots.